False syllogism is A equals B, B equals C, and A equals C. In the Subway commercial, the syllogism is, if you get Subway, then you'll get a girlfriend. If you get a girlfriend, she'll take your sandwich. So if you get Subway, your girlfriend will take your sandwich.